Nice.
Hey there, today I'm going to show you how to add a countdown timer to your Instagram story. So let's dive right into it. To find this feature, you have two options. I'll explain them both. First off, open Instagram and swipe to the story feature. You find the story feature in the bottom corner if you click on this plus icon. On the left of your screen, you will find an error icon. And if you click on this icon, you will find the button create. Or the first one is create. Click on this button and if you swipe to the right, you will find out the countdown button. But unfortunately, not by me and by a lot of other people. So I will give you a second option if you couldn't find it on the first option. Let's say as example, you want to set a countdown for your dog birthday. I've made this story by importing a cool photo of a dog. Then for the countdown, I have to go to this icon. It's like a sticker. You can customize this feature and give it a different look if you want, because you have a lot of color options that you can choose from. You can also add music or another fun emoji to your story or a giphy. When everything looks right for you, you can publish it. You find this option at the bottom of the screen. Now anyone who checks out your story can view and interact with your countdown. Also, people can set a reminder for the event by tapping on the countdown sticker, and that's all. I hope this helped you. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video, and don't forget to give it a like and consider subscribing.